right, we have a BNSF auto rack train. It was tied down there and stalled. They said they couldn't get it going, but they finally just did get it going, so. These auto racks, they really let the slack out slowly, take their time. I hear these are the easiest trains to rip apart if you go too quick. So by the end of the train, he should be going much better than this. He didn't look like he was in the mood to do any horn salute. He just wants to get his train going again. Get it over the summit. Looks like he's got all the slack out now and kicking it up a notch or two. For you art lovers, should be some pretty good paint on this train. This train's going from San Diego to, I think Clovis, New Mexico. I'll double check that. It's full of automobiles. Nice rack. Beautiful train. Another train coming down main track number 3 over here. Westbound, to your right. It's a power move. A whole bunch of locomotives. crossing down there, so he's going to sound his horn pretty soon. Let's count those locomotives. How many we got? So about 12, huh? Beautiful. Beautiful. Should I keep both trains in the frame here? Of course I can. All right, how cool is that? All right, we know you like that. Please subscribe to our channel. Give us a thumbs up. Share with your family and friends. Sweetest thing you can do. Let's see if we can get this train from over here now. There it is. All right, thanks for watching. Watch a couple more. We will catch you on the next one. Red Hill 582, Cajon Pass, USA.